These how to 1 minute will show you how to backup emails from Webmail. So as we can see, here's the list of my all available Webmails. And now, for example, I want to backup these Webmail emails. So I'm going to clicking on check email and clicking on open to open my Webmail inbox. And I'm in my Webmail inbox. And now, for example, I want to backup all of my inbox emails. So I'm going to click on select all, and all mail will be select. Now clicking on this more icon, and as we can see, the export button grayed out. It's not working because of in round cube Webmail, you won't be able to backup or export all your emails at once. But if I select only one mail, and if I click on this more, and as you can see, the export option is available now. And note one thing, that the whole Webmail application has been removed in cPanel at WHM version 1.08. If you have this whole Webmail, then you will be able to backup your all Webmail emails at once. Now follow me to backup your all Webmail emails at once. All you have to do is just go to your cPanel and open file manager. Once you are in your file manager, open mail. So I'm clicking on cure, and now all you have to do is just select, click any of them, and now click on select all and click on compress. Select zip archive, compress file, close. Once the file compressed, you will get the compressed file. Now select it and download the file, and inside of this file you will get all of your Webmail emails. So this is how we can backup Webmail emails. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.